Choose your weapons.
Are we gonna go up or this way?
Corona unboxing begins.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, wait a minute. It would have been a smart idea to do it the other way. I don't know. I guess we're going through the box. No, okay.
Unboxing of the Corona 2. Because this box came from New York.
Oh, it did?
Yep. Smoking.
Oh, I can't let that. I think that's the monitor.
Keyboard?
The keyboard is the computer.
Oh, yeah.
I think I might need
that. No, it's not.
That's the keyboard.
Yeah, see, the keyboard is the computer.
No, it's not. Nice.
We have those, I think. The buckling springs.
Mars Ready. Interesting. Mars. What is Mars?
That's aftermarket, I think. Or no.
No, that's not. That's part of the case.
This? I don't think this.
But that is, those are extensions for a phone.
Oh.
In an office.
Oh, so this is an office unit.
Yeah, and that's not a regular. That's why it has Apple operating system.
It wasn't Apple. I looked up a video about the Commodore 64, it's the same thing.
Okay.
And even if this was an office unit, you could find a copy of the Commodore 64 OS and just put it on there.
Cool.
I'm pretty sure this is the printer.
The wire.
Oh yeah. This one was really stuck.
Right at the corner where it got smashed in.
There's a floppy in there.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. So a flop. The.
Is
a 5 1/4?
That's the disk drive. I guess so.
I thought it was a 5 1/4. Dang, I really wish they had this down. Packet deck, maybe?
December 1990.
Oh.
Don't touch the middle.
I'm not. I kind of wish that when they had this
yeah.
in here,
because
it screws up the internals. You have to have to go like that and like that. You make sure the internals don't screw up. Out. Or is that a bad idea? Yep.
Do you want me to get you one?
I felt a heavier power supply before.
eBay.
There's all the manuals and everything.
You see the eBay thing?
Look at the box.
Oh!
Yeah, that's what I said. It comes with all the manuals. And Apple thing. Oh, it's a game!
Put your manuals right here.
What would that go in? What? Huh.
Is there something missing?
No, but now I have something to research about. What format is it? Actual sales ad.
It was in here. It was in this page right here.
That's like the Radio Shack sales ad. Look at the Radio Shack logo. That's a catalog ad, just a second.
It was in this page right here. Here's all the instructions for it.
And that's it?
No, it was sticking out. I'm sticking out like that. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to move it. Commodore 64?
Yes, you can with the Commodore 64.
That's a lot of manuals.
Copy 264? I'm like really curious to see what's on the C drive.
I hear the door. You can hear the door.
Oh. Does it come? Does it already install with Siege? This? Viewer's desktop. Federal Credit Union. What is that?
Green deposit.
Oops.
U.S. Army.
Oh, is it really? Oh, that's me. It's right here.
This paycheck.
Wait, really?
You can't read it. Oh, yeah, 1986, February 11th.
That's a paycheck?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's a paycheck.
No, it's already deposited.
Oh. Just kept it in all the manuals.
That's seven.
Really cool. Yeah. I'd put that in frame.
What's the name on it?
I don't know.
Facebook the name. Wow, you have to, looks like Schindler. Schindler.
Wait, why did the TSR 80 book come with a Commodore 64?
Yeah, no, I've seen that.
What?
They must have put everything they had in it. That's what this is. Sure, it's 80.
Yeah.
They must have had all their stuff together. I'll just put it in the box.
Schneider?
Mm-hmm. That'd be cool to have it in person. Oh, I'll just sit here. Tandy Corporation.
Now you got Tandy books.
Yes, I do. Well, actually, it's Daddy's.
Oh, yeah, Daddy's. Daddy, now you got Tandy books. I wouldn't throw the box out.
Come on. All
right.
Now they're... Oh, this needs to go back in that one book thing. Where'd you find it? Why would you close the book that it was in?
Where did this guy get the eBay tape? That's cool.
eBay seller.
You don't sell for tape. Well, this is upside down.
Is it?
No.
I don't think so.
This
no, but it is not upside down. Oh, yeah, it is upside down. No, it's not. I don't know. We're about to find out. Yeah, that is definitely upside down.
Oh,
okay, hold on. I gotta flip over.
Got an audio and a video.
Be careful. I don't know if that was a bad sound.
No, it's this.
Oh.
Got audio and video.
Look at that. That's so cool.
It didn't look like what my parents had.
I don't know. I used a regular black and white TV.
Oh.
I didn't have a monitor.
It was on.
It's not pushing buttons.
That's the power.
Yeah, but it's not plugged in, so what do we...
It's already... It was on.
That monitor is so cool.
Velcro.
Yeah, this was definitely an office computer.
You know, lift it up so I can pull all this out.
There's
handles.
Oh, what? I didn't know that was a thing.
I'll sit down, Corey.
Definitely need some love.
Take Velcro off. Use goo gum or whatever.
That is so cool. You know what you do now? You have the Commodore 64 connected to this, and then you get like an Atari and plug it into this one. And then you can switch
the
input.
No, I think this is for this.
No, look at the you have the inputs on the back.
Oh,
for the Commodore 64.
Oh.
I have no idea why they stuck a Vic 20 game in here.
They stuck Tandy stuff in here, too.
Sorry.
Box.
That's really cool. I didn't think... I mean, I don't know if I'll ever have a Vic 20, but... Oh, here.
Yeah, bring the stand to Daddy. Bring the computer. What's the cords for this? That's how it goes, I think. You would sit like that on here. But that's the video and audio cords for the screen. Where's the cord for this? Oh, that's...
power supply, no?
Oh, yeah, where's the power supply?
Right here.
I forgot there was a power supply.
Where is there an outlet?
Right here. This is useless right now.
That power supply is really heavy.
It probably goes in right here. Oh, right here.
Yep, that's it.
Power this ladder before you put it in.
I'll be hunting for new cables.
Is that blood?
No, it's not, but that's nasty.
I'm tingling.
Plug the TV in.
Yeah, the screen. Monitor, I mean. I was powering it off. Because it was powered on when...
The actual thing itself isn't even plugged in.
Okay. Hold on, is this off real quick? Hold on. It's not off, I don't think. I can't tell. I really can't tell. Is it like a switch?
Look at it.
I don't know how to use it.
Just plug it in.
Okay. That switch is very rough, like tough for me, or whatever.
Daddy, look. I don't know how to work this. I have to figure it out. Is this regular DOS or?
No, this is definitely not.
See, what you thought said Apple was 38911. This is the actual Commodore thing.
C drive. There is no drive. It's not even plugged in. The disk or the
hard
drive.
Oh, yeah.
I will grab it.
Let me see something.
Do you still know how to print? Like, you know, where you say print whatever and then it goes down.
Oh, we need another outlet. Ports on the back. What the heck? Hook up another one of these or hook up something out there?
I think you're inserting. Wait, what?
Shift lock was pressed.
Oh. Oh, and now it's not the quotes. so cool. You got it to print both?
I'm watching Daddy.
Mommy.
She's sitting on the couch.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Are you coming to see this?
It's a ground.
What is this for?
I'm guessing ground.
Did yours have that?
Yeah, I remember that.
What's the counter?
There's no use for that right now. Just have it. Bring it over here. What were you just trying to do?
Him input his age. And then if his age is wrong, I don't know.
You realize this is what you just did is exactly how they actually program games.
Mm-hmm.
I needed this when I was in middle school. I would have been a grade A student in game simulation.
Do you want the floppy disk hooked up?
Yeah, see what's on the disk.
The thing is, there's two ports. I don't know.
There's two ports on the back of this. And the printer doesn't have a cord.
That's okay. Oh, because the print disk goes the same thing in there.
What did you need?
It's the craziest sounding floppy disk drive that I've ever heard. Is it okay?
Power's back here.
Are you supposed to power it off before you take the disk out, or?
You want me to turn it off? I think you're supposed to power it off before you open it and close it. Because I heard it slow down.
How do you open the file?
I don't remember. You have to play with it.
Do you remember what the this was?
There's a lot that has to be remembered. That's cool. That is so cool.
Paper. going on with my phone? What is going on with my phone? I just don't know if that's what the title of the...